Hey, Mom.
I'm recording it. I'm recording the mantis eating. Hi.
Is it eating?
One of my roaches. Yeah, it like pounced on it as soon as it could and just chased it, grabbed it, and went to town. It's just eating it. It's been at this for 8 minutes now. I wish I had a way to prop this camera up. Can you hand me that spice jar?
She's just happily eating. I love praying mantises. It's awesome watching them.
They were praying
mantids.
Okay.
I mean, she's like such a camera hog. She turns every which way to show off. Hey, look what I'm doing here. The way she tore into its shell. Right into its arm, just like it was nothing.
You gonna put that on Facebook?
I'm gonna put it on Facebook and on YouTube. Wanna see how many hits I get. What a long recording.
Oh
because it's still alive and trying to get away. And its back is being eaten away. And then going towards its brain.
It has a brain.
Yeah. They have tiny brains.
I would think. Huh? I would think so. And you can hear the crunch. I wonder if she's going to eat the whole thing. We're going to wait and find out. Well, the money is gone. What? What game?
She got closer to the camera.
Gonna make a mold of the teeny tiny skeletons.
Teeny tiny skeletons.
Skeleton head.
I could try. Look at that, she worked all her way to the head. All the way along the back. No, she started in the middle of the back. Lower back.
Did it burst or
no.
It's been alive.
It's still alive. I tried to crush its head, but she wouldn't let me. They like to eat their food alive. You can hear her crunching.
Yeah. Oh yeah, there is. Is that her arm or its arm?
Its arms.
Oh.
That's how she's trying to work towards the brain. Yeah, they eat their food alive. They usually start at the butts and walk the way up towards the head, to where all that's left is the head. Remember the one that I had? It would go and drop the heads.
No.
They were just a pile of caterpillar heads.
No. Sorry, I do not remember this.
Oh, she's working at the head now. That's amazing. I mean, I've had scissors that wouldn't even cut the shell before. Keep in mind, they were dead.
What were you trying to cut them?
I was trying to cut the shell to lift up the inner part for one of the geckos. Couldn't crunch it because their teeth weren't strong enough. Their jaws weren't strong enough. She opened it like a can.
Oh. We have meat in the van.
I know, we will take care of the meat.
But I also wanted to cook some of it tonight.
Okay.
What time is it anyway?
I don't know.
Look on your phone, it doesn't...
No, I'm not going to pick it up. Where's yours?
In the car.
Oh.
That's why I said if we're going to stay much longer, I need my phone so I can play a game.
I just want to see her... get further.
Oh, she's further. Oh, she's further. Look at that, she's further.
If you're not careful, I'll put you on YouTube. Because it's recording our voices.
Is she done yet? Is she done yet? Is she done yet?
Oh, she's finally at the head.
dead yet.
Probably come back and get you tomorrow.
Just give it a few more minutes. Let's do a crunch that shell. You gotta go lay down.
Uh-huh. You love waking me.
I'll just put the mantis on your face. That'll wake you. I swear, I think she knows she's being recorded. She keeps walking closer to the camera and giving really good shots.
Ooh, she just tore off one of its back plates. Yeah, this is one of the ones that, like, it's at the age where it's starting to die. So it's moving very slowly, hardly at all. That's why I grabbed this one and let her dig into it. Because it was going to be dead in a few hours anyways. No, it's just being eaten alive. It has no real head, but one leg is still twitching. this is creepy. I just noticed that on the far wall, my, the light from my phone is giving off the huge shadow of the praying mantis eating. It looks really horrific. Yeah. I was going to take the cage that I have here and put a bug in it.
It's almost headless. What? It's officially headless. Not yet. Yeah, but it's not interested.